Let's make cherry crumble. You will need cherries, caster sugar, water, wholemeal flour, porridge oats, unsalted butter, almonds, demerara sugar. You will also need oven gloves, a wooden spoon, a bowl, and an oven-proof dish. Make sure there's an adult there to help you.
Let's get cooking. Look at that delicious cherry crumble.